French toast, and I'm just going to peel and slice my peaches first. And so next, I'm just going to prepare a kiwi just for decoration later on the plate. All right, on to the batter. So I'm going to add a half a cup of almond milk to a tablespoon of coconut sugar, 1 tablespoon of flour, 1/2 tablespoon of nutritional yeast. It's going to give it like that eggy flavor without tasting like the yeast, a dash of cinnamon and vanilla. You're going to add your toasted bread to the batter and fry in a little bit of vegan butter. Okay, so using the same pan, we're going to prepare our topping. I'm just going to add in a little maple syrup along with the peaches, a dash of cinnamon, and pecans, and we're going to cook down to they're soft and top our French toast.